Reverse Queen.
I'm Tisha as Snow White.
I'm Grego as Aslan.
I'm Raphael as Prince.
I'm Charlotte as well.
I'm Joseph Queen.
I'm Ben as
I'm Michael as Ralph 6.
I'm Dimas as Dwarf 4.
I'm Dora as Dwarf 5.
I'm Nature as Dwarf 3.
Enjoy your show!
Meanwhile, Snow White kept growing up and becoming more beautiful. One day, the queen asked her magic mirror,
"Mirror, mirror on the wall, who in this kingdom is the most beautiful of all?"
"You, my queen, are very beautiful,
but Snow White is more beautiful than you."
"What? How dare you tell the lie, old and dusty mirror?"
"I never told lie, my queen."
"I have to do something in this little creature called Snow White. Guard!"
After 5 at the end, she fell asleep.
Would you like to take one of my sweet apples? If you like it, you can have goes for a very sec. Later, I will take the film alive. But I'll take a look. They cry for 2 days. Then I'll turn off the glass. Please help me. Never mind.
Dear boss, what is happening here? Why are you so sad?
Oh, great.
This sweet little girl is at our house.
We love her very much.
We have tried everything to woke her up, but it didn't work.
Oh, she's so beautiful. She seems like she's having a sweet dream. Wait a second, I know her. She's the princess of this kingdom.
Okay, then, we should bring her to the palace.
Let me help to wake her up, then we should bring her to the palace. Based on my knowledge, I should grab her hand like this and kiss her.
I think this doesn't work.
Let me try the other hand. I'm sorry, guys. I cannot wake her up. Let's bring her to the palace.
Meanwhile, at the palace, the queen has the magic mirror.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the most beautiful?
I have said to you, my dear, you are very beautiful, but so much beautiful. She's still alive. She just thinks your poison was not strong enough. Because she has not told you. You have to accept this reality.
No, 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 I can't accept this. You are the useless mirror. I will break you into pieces.
Before you break that mirror, I will break you down first, little queen.
You briefly come to our past observing in our plan, Mr. Huntsman. Take this.
My turn.
Because you try to break me, I am no longer your servant. Now I will follow you.
Thank you for saving me, Mr. Huntsman.
What can I do to repay your kindness?
I just want to know, is Snow White alright?
Lady Snow White is inside the palace now. She is in eternal sleep because of the poison which the queen gave to me. You know how to wake her up, don't you?
Thanks for everything, Mr. Huntsman.
Has been defeated. The mirror the following power Snow White has been. He quickly ran to the gate to see Snow White with the old red dwarf and the prince to the palace.